How to send files from your Android to your personal computer, be it PC, Mac, or Linux. Step 1. Make sure FrostWire is running on both your Android device and PC, and that all devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. You can get FrostWire for Android on Google Play or at frostwire.com/android. FrostWire is absolutely free to download. Step 2. On your Android device, go to My Files and have the files you want to make available public by touching the padlock icons so they remain opened. An open padlock means the file is public for anyone to download from your Android device. When you make an audio file public, it's also available for streaming by FrostWire for desktop users. A closed padlock next to a file means that nobody can have access to it except yourself. You can use checkboxes to select multiple files. Once selected, touch any of the selected files for options to share, unshare, and more. Step 3. On your computer, go to Library. Under Devices, you should see all the Android devices running FrostWire on the same Wi-Fi network. FrostWire will show you how many files are publicly available for each device. It will group shared files by data type: music, video, ringtones, pictures, apps. Step 4. Browse the shared files of your device. On your computer, select the files you want to download from your Android and click on the Save button. If the files you're looking at are audio files, you can also stream them by clicking the Launch button or by double-clicking on them. You will now be streaming music from your phone or tablet into your computer speakers.